I do not understand your attachment to all these objects. We should be free of...
Hey, stranger. Got some work for you, if you're interested. I'm tracking a Crimson Fleet pirate leader with a price on their head. They're in this area, along with the rest of their crew. I could use someone watching my back. Help me out, and half of the bounty is yours. Great. Meet me at these coordinates. We'll strike once we're in position.
You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
Thank you. base security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again?
And here's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I'm sure you can find something you like. The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. That's further in, past the security checkpoint. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
I can assure you this unprovoked attack on the United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered.
You'll be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
Sergeant Yumi's looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
Enjoys this establishment. He frequently buys chocolate here, though I have informed him repeatedly. It is likely a significant contributing factor to his being overweight.
I'm really rather busy.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
Okay, no bounty. You're clear. Enjoy your visit.
Is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District.
Look afraid, due to recent legislative action, I'm no longer able to allocate ships. I can, however, deal in general goods. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer feedback system is back online. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but you know how these things are. I am sorry for any potential inconvenience. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back on schedule soon. You mean besides providing a pleasant face for customers to interact with? It's all in the name. We distribute materials and products all around the United Colonies. Never a dull moment. Always something going on, and four other things we need to be ready for. I know some people don't believe it, but we really do the best we can. Wouldn't still be working here if I didn't care. I hope we have what you need. I hope we have what you need. You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait.
I've met so many interesting... Working at the distribution center can be tiring, but it sure is rewarding. Oh, no. When I was growing up, I actually wanted to be a miner on Cydonia. As weird as that may sound, I guess I never wanted to have a typical job. Lucky for me, working at the distribution center is anything but typical. Of course, who wouldn't? It's such a privilege to be able to work for the UC government, a true force of good. Every day is so exciting. I get to meet so many new people, solve interesting problems, and learn about developing situations throughout the settled systems. Yep, there's never a boring day at the distribution center. Oh, that's not really my area. I don't have clearance for that just yet. Well, someday, maybe. You'll want to talk to Miss Sang about that. Take it easy.
Nice to meet you.
Not many people take the time to say hello to folk like us.
Water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power. We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity. And always has been.
see that scientist out in front of Mast, staring at trees, sounds upset? Whatever, be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They fly around like they own the settled systems. And they like to use old abandoned facilities as outposts, you know?
Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that bears. If you require help carrying any items, I will assist. Captain, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place.
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
There. Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. And honestly, Country, you expect us to believe in fairy tales?
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If we can place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my God, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves that-
Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Country?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? Individually, they're just odd hunks of metal, another oddity from the uncharted reaches of space. As to what they are, what they're building, well, you'll be part of solving that puzzle now. We're all here because we're committed to exploring space. Humanity may have settled the stars, but that doesn't mean we should stop diving into the unknown. Beyond that, you'll be expected to use your own judgment, just like the rest of us. You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.